The world of Pokemon is filled with strange things and has changed quite a bit over the years. But where did it all start? Well, let's ask the creator of the Pokemon world, Arceus. There have been a lot of anime episodes and games about Pokemon, so the world has been around for ages. It started somewhere, right? Well, the one who can give answers to the beginning of times in the Pokemon universe is Arceus. The legendary Pokemon introduced in Generation 4, this Pokemon is known as the creator of the Pokemon world. Arceus is an equine being, similar to a centaur. Its body color is white with gray. Arceus looks a lot like a fusion of Palkia and Dialga, resembling a wingless dragon of some sort. Arceus will change color as well as type with whatever type of plate he is holding. It is shown with other colors of the wheel, though always being different. Arceus first appeared in Generation 4 games Pokemon Diamond and Pearl, being a legendary Pokemon. Arceus is the second highest level Pokemon and the highest level legendary Pokemon able to be caught in any game, at level 80. Arceus was considered as the god or creator of the Pokemon universe based on Sinnoh myth, and the very first Pokemon in existence. As of November 2009, Nintendo released one-of-a-kind Arceus to the USA. So far, this has been the only way to get an Arceus except through the use of cheating. Arceus is captured in Diamond, Pearl and Platinum versions after obtaining the Azure Flute, through the cheating device and using it to gain access to the Hall of Origin. Even though Arceus existed in Generation 4 Pokemon games, it was not revealed by Nintendo until February 2009. In the game, there exists data for the question mark type Arceus, but there's no way of obtaining it, except from cheating. In Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver, there's an event in which you can trade the 12th movie Arceus from Diamond, Pearl and Platinum. Enter a new set of ruins, the Sinnoh Ruins, and watch Arceus create a newborn Dialga, Palkia and Giratina, all at level 1 and each holding their respective orbs. The event can be activated twice, once with the movie Arceus and another time with the Hall of Origins Arceus. Although the only way to obtain a Hall of Origin Arceus at this time is through cheating. Arceus is also in the game Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Time. At the final floor of the last dungeon, your hero will find the Silver Arceus statue. It will give you a very powerful item called a Space Globe, which raises all the active team members' attack stats. Arceus itself does not appear in the game. However, Arceus has a very small part in the end of the final episode. After beating Primal Dialga and Dusknoir vanishes from the timeline, Grovyle and Celebi are about to themselves. However, it is suddenly cancelled and Dusknoir's fading is erased. Dialga, despite being how the hero is brought back to the timeline, says it is not his doing, but another Pokemon at a much higher power level. Many think that this Pokemon is Arceus, because Arceus is stronger than Dialga, Palkia and Giratina combined, and Dialga controls time while Palkia controls space. Arceus also appeared in the anime Arceus and the Jewel of Life, making its debut appearance in any form of Pokemon anime. Arceus was betrayed by Deimos and then became upset. After he was returned, he battled against Dialga, Palkia and Giratina. Dialga transported Ash Ketchum, Dawn, Brock and Sheena back in time to stop Marcus from betraying Arceus in the first place. Arceus also appears with other legendary Pokemon in the 18th Pokemon movie. Arceus also appeared alongside with Dialga, Palkia and Giratina in the opening of The Greatest Every Day. He also appears in the later chapters of Heart Gold and Soul Silver Pokemon Adventures manga. Arceus has some special abilities other Pokemon don't have. Arceus has the ability Multitype, which is an ability exclusive only to this Pokemon. Multitype allows Arceus to change its type based on whichever plate he is currently holding. For example, a Splash Plate will make him a water type. Arceus also flies in a very unique way. The way Arceus flies is by running in the air like a horse. According to the Pokédex, Arceus in mythology is said to have shaped the universe with its thousand arms. Due to Arceus not actually having any arms, it can safely be assumed that the thousand arms are metaphorical. It has also been stated that Arceus created the legendary titans, also known as Dialga, Palkia and surprisingly Giratina, as well as the late Guardian Trio. Arceus can also easily hold off Giratina, Palkia and Dialga at the same time, making him incredibly powerful. Its balanced stats even surpass Mew's and Celebi's. He can also learn almost every move in existence, except from the ones using hands or arms. It is said that Arceus is the most powerful Pokemon since it's the creator of all Pokemon. Just look at its ability to overpower three extremely powerful legendary Pokemons. There is a reason, after all, why it's the creator of the Pokemon universe. Arceus is a mysterious Pokemon. There's a lot we don't know about him yet. Maybe more will be revealed about the god of all Pokemons in the future. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos. And stay up to date with my Twitter.